Windy City of Chicago baseball from beautiful Wrigley Field. Today, we'll see a contest from the National League Central between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Chicago Cubs. Major League Baseball on MLB Network coming up right after this.
Throw it anytime he wants for a strike.
Oh, and this ball is absolutely blasted high and deep into the bleachers and gone. So a solo shot down the line in left, third home run for him on the year, and the Pirates are staked to a 1-0 lead.
Hey, I know we're not sitting up here with a crystal ball, but that swing right there, although in the middle innings today, he's been swinging one of the hotter bats in the game.
Now here's the pitch. Oh, and he hammers it to deep right field. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. He hit the corner and tries for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple.
Hey, there's another base knock right there. A hitting streak now up to 8 games.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Well, 8 games. Pitch wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. Hit back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. One run scores. The throw to the plate. But this won't be in time as he's well safe and the run scores.
Hey, that makes this one a lot more interesting here in the middle innings, Dero. After being down by one, big base hit drives in two.
Yeah, that could be a huge
one either. It's 2-0.
If you've been paying attention, the guy on the mound does not want to come inside. If I'm at the plate, I'm leaning out over.
Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Around first, he's digging for second. And he's not stopping. He wants. And he's in there at third with a one-out triple.
Yeah, and most guys that hit for the cycle can get a single or a double but struggle with the rest. Not this guy. He's already got the homer and the triple, so the hardest parts are out of the way. We'll see what the rest of the game holds in store.
To the plate now, Brian Goodwin. He'll swing and lift a ball foul off to the left and out of play. Here's the 0-1. Swing, and he launches this one to deep left field. The catch will be made in front of the ivy, and now here comes the runner from third. And they've come back to tie it up as it's now a 2-2 ball. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. On to first, and there were two down.
Now batting, catcher, Jacob Stallings.
Now at the plate is Jacob Stallings, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. First delivery to him. And a swing as the bat goes flying toward the third base dugout, but it looks like everybody was able to duck for cover.
You know that as a pitcher, you're in a driver's seat right now. He's coming out of his shoes, and you see.
The 1-1.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well 3 times in a row with off speed.
Hit out toward second. Scooped up to second for one. On to first, and you can forget about the go-ahead run being on base. He's erased on the double play. The Cubs are into their bullpen now, as there are the final numbers for their starter. Great day's work any way you look at it.
Hey, one of the things you can't control as a starting pitcher is whether you're going to win or lose the game. He pitched awfully well.
Here's the 3-1. Skied into straightaway right. Hayward has a read on it. And he can't track it down. A base hit. In to score, the runner from second. And he's going to make it easily. It's a stand-up triple.
Boy, those have to feel really good, D-Row. You get late in the game, you come up with a big RBI base hit right here to give your team the lead.
Yeah, no one remembers that ground ball with thighs in the top of the second inning. You want to show up when the game is on the line. Can you quiet your emotions down, take the crowd out of it, and slow yourself down enough to come through? And that's exactly what he did.
Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he strikes him out here for out number three, but the damage has been done, as now they'll need some extra inning heroics to pull this one out. One for the Pirates here, and it comes via the RBI triple. Last chance coming up here for the Cubs, and Pittsburgh's taking a 3-2 lead. The middle, and that's through into center field, so the tying runs aboard to kick off the inning. He's safe. The throw was offline, and we are tied yet again here in the 10th.
You know, D-Row, in today's game, it's not easy scoring in the late inning, so that RBI base hit to tie things up, that comes at a really good time.
Yeah, I say it's not easy.
Go ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. And he strikes him out here for out number three. So after a scoreless top half, they'll have a chance to win it here in the bottom half. Back-to-back strikeouts keep him out of danger. More baseball on MLB Network right after this. Ildemaro Vargas will come on now and pinch run here. Now the 2-0. Swing, line drive. That ball's down, and in comes the winning run. And the Wrigley faithful will be in full roar. The Cubs will walk off a winner.
Hey, this game looked like it was going to be one of those wild ones right from the beginning. But when you could win this thing in walk-off fashion, what a way to win a